Volition and Void.
Cool. I'm gonna say, these next couple songs are for fans of music.